Pasal yang ambil antep nak turun foto ID juga. Yang pakcik penengkam memang duduk umi yuk.
Kek itu duduk kan teman teman. Kan suan yang sangat lembut me.
Dari babi penengkam hok ya ke epik. Kak tanya lah yuk syung tuk-tuk lang. Lagi surok babha om lagi bersenyum. Mengabat babi, ngilak benuan rakyat ke jingkel lah. Eh, pendek you kat kendai terik u April.
Baik in April. Nanti buat pi, nanti tak buat.
Come join us this 19th of April and let's make a change by voting together.
Meghalaya, known for its vibrant festivals, witnessed the annual spectacle of the Shad Suk Mynsiem, or the Dance of the Joyful Heart, captivating locals and visitors alike. Held in the month of April every year, this festival marks both the beginning of the sowing season and the culmination of the harvest season with 3 days of colorful celebration. During the Shad Suk Mynsiem, women clad in traditional attire join hands with elegantly dressed men to perform heartfelt dances, expressing gratitude for the harvest and anticipation for the upcoming planting season. Accompanied by melodious tunes of drums, flutes and pipes known as the tangmuri, the festivities create an atmosphere of jubilation and community spirit. Beyond its festive charm, the Shad Suk Mynsiem holds deep cultural significance, symbolizing the eternal cycle of fertility. Women, adorned in silk costumes and intricate accessories symbolizing purity and dignity, embody the role of seed bearers while men portray harvesters. This year's Shad Suk Mynsiem, which commenced on the 13th of April, concluded on the 15th of April amidst heavy rainfall at the Waking Ground in Shillong. Despite the weather, hundreds of enthusiastic dancers participated in the Thanksgiving dance, showcasing the enduring spirit of gratitude and appreciation deeply ingrained in the Khasi culture.